Good morning and welcome to Afrojack TV. Today is Friday and just woke up. So for today, I'm gonna go get my hair done. Looking kind of ragga, but it is what it is. Then after I get my hair done, I'm gonna do a workout. Thinking shoulders, so I'm kind of feeling today. Yesterday I did legs, so something higher up on the body feels better for me today. So I'll probably get the workout done after my hair, so see you there. Hair is done now. Let's go get this workout in. So with shoulders, I normally do something a little different. Normally I'll start with my rear delts and then I'll start with my rear delts and then I work my way forward. I find it's easier that way for me to build my rear delts because that's what I normally lack with. A really big or I should say not big, but my rears are fronts are a lot larger than my rear. So I like to train that first. I'll probably start with face pulls and then I don't know. We'll see. So see you there. Where it all began. Fun fact actually, starting or once July 1st comes, this will mark the 9-year mark of me training. So I'm pretty excited for that. Just like with any workout routine, we're gonna start with a warm-up. Like I said, I'm gonna start with rear delts and then work my way to the front. Oops, sorry. Work with rear delts and then work my way to the front. So I'm thinking of starting off, I don't know what to call them, but it's like a butterfly raise in the transverse plane. You're lying on the bench and you're gonna be taking just one of like the 5-pound plates and then just moving the transverse plane, squeezing that rear delt. So I'll show you what that's about. With this transverse exercise, I don't really keep like a rep range on it. I like to go for the burn. That's how I get the blood in the muscle before I actually start working it. So, yeah. I'm doing the face pulls. I like to do them towards and up. I feel like you get a 2-in-1 combo if you do your rear delts and your traps at the same time. So while you're working your rear delts, you're priming your traps for the exercise to come. So I feel it's better to just do that rather than just the plain face pull. My rears are filled with blood now, so I'm going to move on to a front press, front dumbbell press. Normally when I'm doing like a heavier type of movement, I try to stick to like 10 as the magic number. I feel that's perfect. Even if I fail at like 7, I'll still take that break and compose myself and then try and bang out that 3 more. So 10 is always that magic number for me, regardless of the energy or the situation that I'm in. Thank you. Didn't expect that from the last set, but I mean, what can you do? Still gotta put in the work. I think I'm gonna drop the weight, try and get a better flow. Next is lateral raise. I'm gonna use the machine, and after I'm gonna use the dumbbell. Last set, I'm gonna run the rack, so I'm gonna start at 110, do 10. I'm gonna drop it down to 70, do 10 again, and then drop it down to 40, and do 10 again. Hurts so good. Think about the future when you're doing these things, how good you look in the end. Last exercise, I'm jumping back to rear delts, so I'm going to do a dumbbell bent over lateral raise or rear raise. Thank you. concludes my shoulder workout for today. A lot of volume, a lot of reps, but I feel that's how sometimes my body responds. I try to do every body part at least twice a week, even if it runs like 9 days on and then like 2 days off. I kind of rest when I need to. My body just kind of tells me. So I'm gonna do a little physique update. I was about 224 when I woke up this morning. So let's see it. So obviously still a lot to lose, a lot of body weight around the midsection, but I'm not worried. Still got a whole heap of time. As long as you're in this, you keep consistent, time is on your side. Even though it looks like it's gonna rain, it's super freaking hot outside, but can't complain. Time to nourish the body. I don't really have time to cook because I'm gonna be going to work in like 2 hours, but I'm gonna go to Pickering Town Center. There's a place I love to shop at. It's Jimmy Greek, or Jimmy the Greek. I have a lot of salads and like chicken and stuff, so I try to take advantage of that whenever I have a chance. So we'll pull up there now. Actually, gonna make a change of plans. I'm gonna go home and have a protein shake instead, because the traffic is getting bad on the highway. So I'm gonna do that, and then on my way to work, I'm gonna pick that up. So you'll still be able to see it, but I think it's just more efficient if I go home, have the protein shake, wait, and then buy the food on the way to work instead of going to Pickering, coming back to Ajax, and then going to work after. So at home, and in this, I have 1 scoop of whey protein isolate and 1 scoop of collagen. Man, like, collagen is probably the best thing that ever happened to me, and I swear by it, and I would give it as a recommendation to anybody. I don't sip on protein, I chug that thing right down. I want to start recovering as fast as possible. Alright, all cleaned up and ready for work. Heading back to the car now. Gonna travel up to Pickering Town Center. Get that food. I am actually kind of hungry. That protein shake was only to hold me for the moment. But now, it's time to get some real food. Can't wait. See you there.
Ironic, because it's raining today, so that was a little clever.
We reached the town center. It doesn't look too busy today. Hope I could go in and get my food. I'll probably eat the food there and then just go to work. Starving. Nothing really changes at this mall. Same people, same scenery. Like, come here so many times, like, you know it, like the back of your hand, you know? There it is, my favorite place. Except for the olives.
No olives.
No olives. Yes, please. Can I have the dressing on the side? Water. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yeah, that's it. That's all. That's all. There's one potato. That's all. Thanks. Yes, please. On the side. I'll just have a water.
Any bags, sir?
So this is what we're dealing with. Try not to get as much rice. Forgot to mention that to him, but it is what it is.
mainly come here for the salad. I feel like it's always fresh and everything, so. As for the rest of my day, I have work and then probably gonna go back to the gym and train arms later tonight. I didn't do my cardio, so I'm gonna do that later tonight as well. I hope you guys liked the video. It means a lot when you guys watch it. It's my second video, so I'm still learning the ropes, but I appreciate every view and any comments, like constructive comments if you can, so I can better myself and how to do things. So thanks a lot for watching. See you guys again.